not actually I'm not a hippie, so I'm convinced the world of peace is possible. I'm not religious, so my spirituality entangles me. I do not hold labels to my identity, and where there's a permanence has no existence. But underneath these radical labels that society tries to dress me in, I am a human. My skin, evolutionized by my ancestors, my bones scrutinized by prejudice, my blood synthesized by love, I am a human. One of more than 7 billion and nothing, willing to collaborate to create seemingly impossible things, if only to propagate a clear message to eliminate hate from the world of beauty we've laid out before us. We're all human. We are all born and we will all die. But in between, we're given a constant thing. Our purpose to live, our purpose to create. Bless men our scenes and harmonize our broken keys. Guide our lost muscles, lift out of our knees, and pray for a day when we can put aside our shame and live freely amongst the trees and bathe in sun rays. These things are free. Let's pray for a day when control and power is not the name of the game and reason in society that is afraid to alleviate the pain the world holds from our ignorant state. Let's clean our rivers and moisten our soils and remind the world of love. We're all humans designed to refine our compassion. This is our home. We need to remember we share this one. One human cannot carry the weight of the world on their shoulders. And when the best of the world crumbles, the rumbles will still stir the wind and wash away all its madness with complaint and will start again. And I know it's easy to give up. The burden seems heavy and the world rough. All of us, entangled visions of our past, present, and future trends, all begging to be let loose in this difficult nightmare, attempting to find solace and faith with one own thing, our humanitarian way finds no space in the things we create. My heart beats and my mind thinks that their love shrinks in the brink of extinction. I need to lead to the peace to save us all. So I won't give up hope now. I won't. Because belief seeps through the pores of every man's dreams, and I'll harness the space and divide them amongst thee, and walk blindly through these patient trees, waiting to exhale the oxygen that will sustain our need of another side of creed. Peace be with you, please be with me, until it's time now to release our past, to heal from our feet, and move swiftly now. To my loved ones in this ongoing beat, move swiftly now, I found it now, I'm ready to hold on to it now, and let me show you how I won't let go of it now, not until we feel, or at least back to move against the groove of this shortcoming that I intend to prove is worth something. A past, present, and future tense all developed in a mind unwilling to shape after empty space to define. Let me be a reminder, let my heartbeat be a reminder. Let me tell you what the world is inside, or throw my empty vessel of love, lust, and hope to flow. All I ever were going to help me fill the boat.
Over like that's desperate dally with dooms to transcend reason. Buddha said, behold, your end is in season to bless the judge that needs to acknowledge itself. For freedom is knowledge itself. And if you look up in the sky, you'll see those dallies melt into moments felt only as now. Now is everything you have always been without, so it is all that you have. You have everything now. She could toss out the gun that he held in his mouth and he wasted himself mid nirvana. Buddha's blood spattered face remained still. And he picked up the orchid beginning to wilt. Struggling to remember his in breath, he said, may babies be born tonight. Thank you.